What's up, everybody? Chipmunk with Smell Out 3. How's everybody doing? And we're gonna wreak some havoc with these things. I don't know how. I don't know what else to say. So I think we just hop into one and get going. I don't know what we're gonna do. Probably get no head-on collision with another one. Maybe. Probably. I don't know. Should we just do a relay with one of these things? So I really don't know. I'm just sick today. So.
Yeah.
I think Q-Rage is gonna go back in for a landing. Oh shit. Let's go back in for a landing before all of the engines die. Da-na-na-na-na. Fill my eyes with the dough! Full vision.
Come here.
Did you do your chores yet today?
My chores,
Yeah, see, I always gotta ask you.
Well, the cat box is fine.
No, we need to empty that baby.
Alright. I could use some more litter.
So they got another chiropractor saying that you can get a knee joint down here on 7th and 7th. Check out. Cough one more time if your mouth got covered. I'm gonna sock your ass up. We're in a little room here. We don't want your shit.
Thank you.
literally one turn.
Good, get it.
Bring all the bags.
There's a bunch in the middle drawer in the kitchen. Go grab a bunch.
Julius money. Montana money.
Oh, shit.
How do you know which ones are diesel? These are, that's steam. Is that diesel?
You can't tell that way. I don't know.
Really?
Yeah, you can't tell that way. I know. The only way you can tell is when you're building them, or if you're in your storage. Yeah.
That one. My girl right here.
Yeah.
Hi, you gotta move for a minute, baby.
I know. Stay here, wait for me. Stay here. Stay here, wait for me. Stay here. Yanelli? Hello, Yanelli? Hello? Yanelli? Hi, it's Lisa. Yeah, it's Lisa. Well, I actually, I'm going to be in there on the 5th to meet with Amanda at 4 p.m. Yeah. Yeah, that'd be great. Okay, cool. Yeah, because we get to talking and whatever, and yeah. Okay. All right. All right. Sounds good. All right, you too. Bye. All right. got an appointment with Yanelli next Tuesday at 2:30.
Hold on a minute. Eat for me again. Do a shot so I'm not sick anymore. Something that will actually help, not just stick me with a random needle. I don't need until I go into college.
No, but if you would have taken a shot of NyQuil last night, you'd feel better now. So you want to take one tonight?
Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
Shit's nasty. I'd rather get a shot
the
in my...
The nastier it tastes, the better it is for you.
Oh, yeah.
That many times before. Okay, come on.
I'd rather take a shot in the arm than freaking take that shit. It's nasty. What are you doing? What are you actually doing? One of these spawns over here? Akuma's spawn over here? I never knew that. Holy shit. Okay, I'm getting out of here before some stupid shit happens. You stupid prick. Oh, what the hell? Piss off. Oh yeah, I'm recording a video, aren't I? I was. Whatever.